Oh yeah. Thank you so much. Join in the Bumpy and Sexist Choir. Give it up for Soak. Let's give it up for all the women who are taking over the world. Lots of women are taking over the world. It's good news. I want to give special thanks to the women who run Red, like Deb Duggan, Sheila Roach, women who run the One Campaign, Gail Force Smith, Katie Stoff is here. Can I thank again just the women who, well, whether they're our daughters or our partners, we just want to thank the women in our life and we appreciate them. Anna Mariana Borley and Alec in particular, here tonight. Now, we'll be saying, we were saying the same thing in Belfast as we're going to say here this week in Dublin, which is whatever happens when the dust settles and the sour taste fades away, whether there is a hard border or a soft border or no border at all, we need more than ever to trust each other on this small island that we share in the North Atlantic Ocean. Is that not true? It's just gonna be better if we work together, if we're strategic and smart about the next few years. This could be a great island to live and prosper on. And that's our prayer for this evening. You can take prayers. And I can't live without them. So, if experience has taught us anything, it's this one mantra. There's no them, there's only us. There's no them, there's only us. There's no them, there's only us. And this is